Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 14161. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this, 14161. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this, one pair will be this, and this one will be left out. So first we'll divide this one, and then we'll bring down the pairs. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, we'll be getting 4, which is greater than 1, so we cannot use it. If we write 1 here and 1 here, we'll be getting 1, which is good to use. So 1 here and 1 here, 1, subtract, and we'll be getting 0. We did 1 into 1, so add both. So 1 plus 1 will be 2. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will become as 41. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So we can try 2 times, that is 22 into 2, we can try it will be 44, which is greater than the number, so we cannot use it. Let's try one time. 21 into 1 we can try, it will be 21 only, which is good to take. So 1 here and 1 here, 21, subtract, and 20 will be left. Now 21 into 1 we did, so add both. So 21 plus 1 will be 22. Write it here and keep a digit extra, and this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will become as 2061. Now we can compare this 22 with this 206. So 22 9 times is 198, so we can try 9 times. So 229 into 9 we can try, it will be 2061, which is good to take. So 9 here and 9 here, 2061, subtract it, and we'll be getting 0. Once we get 0, whatever is in the quotient will be the answer, that is 119. So square root of 14161 will be 119. That's it. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.